Right, it is May 2nd. I've started to take off this light part here and this coil assembly that had the flipper on it. Went down here and this attached to this. And it needs some severe cleaning. As it is fairly black and nasty. So that's that for right now.